So in this video, we are going to see how this Poiseuille's method is actually used to determine the coefficient of viscosity of the given liquid. So this is the setting of the apparatus. You have the liquid is taken in the constant level tank at some height of h, and you have a capillary tube which is having the length of A to B, the length of L, and which is actually fixed with the bottom of this water tank, and you have a beaker. Which is actually kept under the capillary tube at the end of B, so that if the liquid is actually pouring from the pipe, so having the height, suppose if you open this capillary tube, then the water is flow from this constant level tank to this through this capillary tube to this beaker, so that you can collect the water and you can find out the mass of the corresponding water which is taken as m, and which for the particular time of t. So that the volume of the liquid flowing per second taken as V, which is taken as m times of rho into T. We already know this, the density is actually mass per unit volume. So I can just substitute it into this equation so that I can find out the volume. V is equal to m divided by rho times of t. That means that the particular time which the water is flowing from the constant water level tank to the beaker. So that the rho is the density of the corresponding liquid, and if the length of the beaker is taken as capillary tube is taken as L, and the radius can be calculated. That means the inner radius of the capillary tube can be calculated using the traveling microscope, so that you can find out the coefficient of viscosity. That means eta from this relation. Eta is equal to pi into p1 minus p2 a power 4 divided by 8 times of vl. So from this relation, I can calculate the coefficient of the viscosity. Suppose if I take this p1 minus p2 as the pressure difference, which is taken as a p, which can be written as h times of rho into g. That means we have already calculated this p is equal to h rho g in the last video. The h is the height of this liquid, and the rho is the density, and the g is the acceleration due to gravity. So that I can write this relation eta, which is equal to pi into h rho g a power 4 divided by 8 times of vl. So from this relation, you can easily calculate the volume. I mean, you can easily calculate the volume of the liquid flowing from this capillary tube. So you can already have all the parameters in the right hand side, so that you can easily calculate the viscosity of the corresponding liquid. Okay. Suppose if you want to compare the viscosities of the two liquids, then the liquid whose velocity is taken as eta 1, that means the velocity liquid 1, if you take in the viscosity is taken as eta 1, which is actually used to is the constant level tank, and the volume of the liquid flowing per second is taken as a V1, which is equal to M1 divided by rho 1 times of T. So that it can be determined within a capillary tube. And then if you the tube is taken outside, and which is actually cleaned well, and the experiment is repeated with the other liquid which is having the viscosity of eta 2, and the V2, that means the volume is actually found out with using the functional relation, using this m2 divided by rho 2 into t for the time second, for the time t, you have determining this volume too, so that the same relation can be used to find out the viscosity of the two liquids, eta 1, which is equal to pi into h rho 1 g a power 4 divided by 8 times of V1 into L, and the other eta 2, which can be calculated using the pi times of h rho 2 g a power 4 divided by 8 v2 l. So that I can take the ratio of these two liquids, coefficients eta 1 divided by eta 2, which is equal to, so that all the constants will be cancelled out, only the remaining thing is rho 1 v2 divided by rho 2 v1. So that this v2 by v1 is rho 2 by rho 1 by rho 2, which we can calculated using the apparatus, so that you can easily calculate the viscosities of the two liquids can be compared using this formula. Okay, so if using this Poiseuille's method, you can easily find out the coefficient of viscosity of any liquid.